Puck dropped, and we are underway in the second period of this tie game. Pass attempt to Pasternak. Makes that play deep. Slid to McDonald. Looking to Simmons. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Knocked it away with the stick. Austin's lugging it along in neutral ice. And drives on through center. Blocked away. The puck is fielded now by Chara. Pitching it to Marchand. Puck is thrown to Bergeron. Shoots. Got a piece of that one. Marched narrowly inside. Outstanding work with the glove. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Passing one off now to Simmons. Shoots it on. Oh, a save there. The Bruins lug the puck in their own end. In the defensive zone, heads up, and he's carrying. Gains the blue line. That puck came free. Could have been handled. And now it's directed to Gostisbehere. The poke check worked. Shoots. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
That's icing. They shot it from the defensive side of the center red line over the opposition end line. And it's a stall.
Way too slow with developing 2-on-1. That gives time for the goalie to get across to make an easy stop.
Philadelphia's got a face-off win. The Flyers are starting back in the defensive zone. Solid defensive position there. And the loose puck gathered in by Simmons. Got his stick on it. Wouldn't let him block. Score! Great luck for the scoring team. Bad luck for the defense.
Recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
The Flyers have taken the lead by one. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff? Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. He throws it there. Oh, that was close.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Shoots one off a body. Can't get a shot on. Picks it up back there. And he gains the zone. Good job with the stick. And gathered in by Miller. The Bruins looking to head man up the wing. Great stick there. Shoots one. Not through. Puck checked away. Terrific point blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
They score! And they've tied the game up.
Boy, I love how he put himself in a position to really get a lot on that shot. Where was the defensive zone coverage there?
This barely changes direction after the goalie gets just a touch on it. Not enough to make the save.
The Bruins have evened the game here. Still in the second period, anybody's game now. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
By number 43. Assisted.
Gets across, looks over his options. Tries to get it on net. Oh, he put it in his own net. It counts against him.
What an embarrassing play. I don't know what he's thinking. What on this green earth is he thinking? He shot the puck in his own net. Go have a seat.
The Bruins have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. And they've won the faceoff.
Scored by number 52, assisted by number 48.
Continues on back a little further. The Bruins starting back in their own end. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. That's a good, solid poke check. Whoa, what a play! Snapping a pass to McDonald. Moving well with it along the boards. Speared along by Chara. Goes back deep for it. Hanging on to it up the wing. Turned a shot on net. Missed. He gains the zone with a shot. Just missed the net with that one. Into the last minute of the second period. Directing that one to Raffle. Trying to go to Filppula. Good place to shoot from. Puck picked up here. And he shoots. And the period comes to a close. Wow, what a finish.
For your winning ticket, please take it to our customer service kiosk at section 144 on the concourse before the end of tonight's game to claim your prize. And thank you for supporting minor league hockey in your community.
The Bruins are holding on to a lead, and it's saves like this one that have kept them there. We'll be right back.